we're able to handle fairly flexibly what kind of fuel and salt in the same reactor. We're currently planning on using NaBe, sodium fluoride, beryllium fluoride as our baseline salt because we can buy it now. FLiBe is a little harder to get by, and we don't want our schedule to be dependent on when we can buy FLiBe.